Okay, so we're going to convert in the metric system, and the reason that scientists use the metric system is because it's really easy to switch between different units. So first we're going to identify the starting units, then we're going to identify the final units, and we're going to use this wonderful mnemonic, King Henry died by drinking chocolate milk, to determine how many spaces to move the decimal. Because the metric system is based on powers of 10, all we're doing is moving the decimal. Okay, so here's our practice question. How many milligrams are in 0.5 kilograms? So we see that we're given a number with kilograms, and we're going to determine how many milligrams. So we're starting here, and we're going to end over here. Okay, and I'm going to show you how to use this mnemonic. King Henry died by drinking chocolate milk. Okay, so these are the prefixes for those metric system units: kilo, hecta, deca, base unit, deci, centi, milli. So you've probably heard some of those before, like milliliters, milligrams. This is true, and these conversions are true for, I know I'm using grams in this example, it would also be true for liters, it'd also be true for meters. You can use this for any metric system conversion. King Henry died by drinking chocolate milk. Okay, so we're starting with kilograms right here, and we're going to end with milligrams all the way on the other side here. So we're starting with something big and going to something little. So this side is the big side, this is the little side. And we're going to have to move the decimal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spots to the right. This is the way that we're moving the decimal. Okay, so now we take our 0.5, and then we move the decimal 6 spots to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The decimal is now here, not there anymore. And then you fill in the rest with zeros. 2, 3, 4, 5. So our answer is, so this 0.5 kilograms is the same thing as a 5 with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros after it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 500,000 milligrams. The same thing would be true if we started with milligrams and went to kilograms, but the number would be smaller. So we can use this for going to the left, or we could use this for going to the right. It just depends on the question. So always identify your start, always identify your end, and then move the decimal the correct number of spots in the correct direction.